And I put my words in thy mouth. I have covered thee in the shadow of my hand, that I may plant the heavens and lay the foundations of the earth, and say unto Zion, Thou art my people. Awake, awake. Stand up, O Jerusalem, who hast drunk at the hand of the Lord the cup of his fury. Thou hast drunk the dregs of the cup, trembling, and wrung them out,